When a child is born, we count each finger and toe. Don't forget to also screen them for autism. The earlier it's detected, the more successful treatment may be. CBS Cares.